Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 1 exercise 1.2 fourth question. Listen, they have given some sums and they ask us to fill these blanks, and we are going to use properties to fill these blanks. And see here, this is all these things are integers. In integers some properties are there, that properties we are going to check it. Here this is considered as A, this is B. When a plus b is equal to b plus a, that is according to commutative property, a plus b is equal to b plus a for addition. So here this is a, this is b, and here b. So a value is equal to minus 5. So left hand side is equal to right hand side. According to commutative property, we have completed. And second question, minus 53 plus dash is equal to minus 53. This is according to additive identity. When we are adding an integer plus 0, we will get the same integer. The same concept we are applying here. Minus 53, we are adding 0 and we are getting the same integer, minus 53. And third question, 17 plus dash is equal to 0. This is additive inverse. When we are adding the positive integer with the same negative integer, when we are adding that two, we will get 0 as answer. So additive inverse, this is positive number, we are going to add negative number. So difference between these two is 0. And next one, this is associative property. A plus B is, and within bracket A plus B plus C, the same thing, listen. And if this is A plus within bracket B plus C, and these two, fourth sum and fifth sum in the same model, A plus within bracket B plus C is equal to within bracket A plus B is equal to plus C. So by using associative property we are going to solve this sum, and this is A, this is B, this is C, and here A, B and C. So C value we are going to write it here, minus 7. In the same way here, this is A, B and C value. Here we have written A, B is there, C value is equal to minus 3. So these all the filling the blanks we have filled by using the properties. First one commutative property, next one additive identity, second, third one additive inverse, and 4 and 5 associative properties. So if you are having any doubts, kindly type it on the comments box. Thank you.